Sammy Zane.
Jimmy Uso, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Welcome, everyone, and thanks for coming. From the Twin Cities, welcome to beautiful downtown Minneapolis. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel.
Here we go, and we're kicking things off with a bang.
Singles action coming your way.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have Tamina Snuka against Natalya. He's too set for competition. Yeah, watch out.
Yeah, okay. Look, I expected this to happen at some point. The official telling him to get out of here, but come on, the damage has already been done.
Yeah, apparently they don't believe in a fair fight.
Mm-hmm.
This isn't fair at all.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Let's take a moment to talk about Natalya. You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
Natalya was born for this, guys. It's sports entertainment, and that's it, period. And when you have that type of mentality, it's nearly impossible to beat you.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
Gosh, look at this. The referee is totally oblivious here. She's a heartbreaker, though, and a rule breaker. No, there's the reversal.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Natalya.
It's a rib-rattling Oklahoma slam. The small of her back took the brunt of that one.
Natalya definitely has a few things to say about it.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
And on the top, a quick finish. And there's the kick out.
She's a warrior, guys.
Driven down hard. Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep on her part.
Tamina is in position.
Tamina Snuka giving a little South Pacific flavor right there.
Look at her get some air. Reverses that one. Natalya is a force within the ring.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
Four. Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh yeah, here's Natalya.
Back in from the apron. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh yeah, here's Natalya.
And Natalya heads for the top rope.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Whoa! Natalya is a... Will this be it?
Two.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts. And it's Natalya with the reversal. Well, she wants this win bad.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Kick
takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game. She's got the skill and the stamina to really do some damage here.
Natalya strikes with Natty by nature.
It'll be tough for Tamina.
This should do it right there.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Natalya!
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see. Singles action on tap right now.